Once upon a time, in a small town, in a small house, there lived a young man named Jack. He was lazy, so he didn't like to work. He just liked to sleep at home.
Jack! Get up!
Huh?
Oh, how lazy! Get up now! You must work!
Huh? Oh my! I don't want to work!
Go out and work!
Finally, Jack went out to work.
Oh, hi, Jack. We're gonna go fishing. Can you join us?
Sorry, I can't. I must go to the farm. I must work.
Work?
Jack went to the farm and cleaned the barn. And he was given one penny.
Thank you, Jack. This is for you.
Oh, thank you.
La 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 li, la 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 da 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 da.
Oh no!
What? You dropped the penny into the water?
Yes, Mom. I'm sorry.
Oh no, Jack. Listen. You must put it in your pocket.
Okay, Mom.
The next day, Jack went to the farm again. He helped the farmer feed the cows, and he was given a bottle of milk.
Thank you, Jack. This is for you.
Wow, thank you.
You must put it in your pocket.
Oh, yes. I must put it in my pocket.
Get in there. It's only... Oh, my. My mouth.
What? You spilled the milk?
Yes, Mom. I'm sorry.
Oh, no. Jack. Okay. Tomorrow, you must put it on your head.
Okay, Mom.
The next day, Jack went out to work again.
Hello, Jack. How about climbing up the mountains? Can you join us?
Sorry, I can't.
I must help the farmer. I must go now.
Help the farmer?
Jack went to the farm again and helped the farmer build a house. And he was given a donkey.
You worked hard today. This is for you.
Thank you.
You must put it on your head.
Oh, I see.
Oh, no, Jack. You must not carry the donkey on your head. It's dangerous.
Mom told me to do so.
Huh? Oh, my.
Oh, no, it's too heavy. I'm sorry, Mom.
Oh, no! Jack! No!